Hi, good morning my dear students. I am Amir Hossain, assistant English teacher of AZB High School in English. So my dear students, in my previous class I have discussed how can we convert active voice to passive voice for assertive sentence. My dear students, today I will try to teach you how can we convert active to passive voice for imperative sentence. So, my dear students, at first we have to follow the rules for the imperative sentence. We have to remember, here I have written 6 steps. You have to remember these steps. The first step, at first use let at the beginning of a sentence. Step 2, put the object after let. Step 3, use be before the main verb in all cases. Step 4, use past participle of the main verb. Step 5, use you are requested to. Use you are requested to if there is please in active voice. Step 6, if there is no please in active voice, use you are asked, you are ordered, you are advised to. So these are the rules for imperative sentence. So my dear students, active voice, I mean imperative sentence, you know the characteristic of imperative sentence. We know the characteristic of imperative sentence, that is generally imperative sentence starts with the verb. Here, verb plus object. So the structures of passive voice for imperative sentence, at first, according to the rules, I mean 6 steps, at first we have to use let, after object, after that be, and last one is past participle of the main verb. So my dear students, we will follow these rules and we will try to complete this active voice into passive voice. Look at the example. Example, here I have written imperative sentence, close the window. Look, close is the verb. This sentence starts with this verb. I mean this is imperative sentence. Now we will try to complete this active voice into passive voice. So according to the steps, use let. I mean at first we have to add let. Here let, after that object. In this sentence the object is the window, that's why let the window. Then we have to add be. Then let the window be. Last one is we have to use past participle from of the main verb. Here the verb is closed. The past participle from of this verb is closed. It is completed. Let the window be closed. Now my dear students, number B, look at the sentence. Do the work at once. Similarly, we can do this. At first we have to add let. Then in this sentence the object is the work. The work let. The work, after that we have to add be, and finally we have to add the past participle from of the main verb. In this sentence the verb is do. We know the past participle from of the do is do, did, done. I mean let the work be done and at once. So my dear students, look at the example number C. Please carry it home. So notice here, my dear students, you are requested to if there is please in active voice. In this sentence, we find please. So we have to use instead of please, you are requested to. You are requested to. So I have written here, you are requested to. For which? For I find here please. So if I find please in active voice in imperative sentence, then we have to use you are requested to. I hope you understand it. Now look at the example number D. This is the call. This sentence starts with the verb. I mean, it is similar A and B. So in this way, we can solve it. Let the object is the call. After that, we have to use B. After that, we have to use past participle form of the main verb. Here, the verb is receive. The past form of the receipt is received. It is completed. Let the call be received. My dear students, look carefully. Number E, walk fast. Walk fast. In this sentence, the object is absent. Here, only find walk fast, it is verb, no object is present here. And in this way, if there is no please in active voice, use you are asked, you are ordered, or you are advised to. According to the meaning of this sentence, we come to understand that it is an order. It is an order. Walk fast. It is an order. So we have to use you are dear students, look carefully. Walk fast. I mean, it is an order. So we have to use you are asked to, or you are ordered to, or you are advised to. Walk fast, I mean, it is an order. That's why you are ordered to. You are ordered to walk fast. Now, the last example is quite different from this five example. So, in this sentence here, at the beginning, we find late. At first, we have to use let. After that, the object is the verb. Let the verb. Then we have to add a B. And after that, the past participle form of the main verb. Here, the main verb is do. Do, did, done. Here we have to use the past participle form of do. Done. Let the verb be done. My dear students, look here. Let him. Here we have to use a by. After that, here we have to use objective form of the subject. By him. So my dear students, I hope you have all understood clearly how can we convert active to passive voice for imperative sentence. And in next class, I will come a new topics. Till then, Allah Hafiz.